We only have 9 fights.
Yeah.
Oh,
a good one. Glow's not drugs.
Today, the proceeds do benefit the boxing. LTM. I'm sorry. Nobody told me. Okay. For the third match of the afternoon, also a semifinal, 8-year-old novice, 60-pound weight class, boxing out of the red corner from the Alamaz Boxing Club of Fresno, Marco Trujillo. Boxing out of the blue corner from the Ohio Boxing Club of Merced, Adrian King.
Marcos!
Come on, man.
Yeah. Stay long.
and the winner of the third match and advancing to tomorrow's championship, boxing out of the blue corner. Boxing Club of Fresno, Q Guillen.
Go Q! Let's go, Kim! Go Q!
And do that Q! Let's go, Vincent!
Q! Go Q! Go Q!
Thank you.
And the winner of the fourth match of the afternoon and advancing to tomorrow's championship, boxing out of the red corner. For your seventh match of the afternoon, also a semifinal in the 11-12 novice division, 85-pound weight class. Boxing out of the red corner from the Alemán Boxing Club of Fresno, Sammy Mireles. Boxing out of the blue corner, unattached from Bakersfield, Nathan Sanchez.
I'm not gonna fight. No. No, just nobody here to fight me. Right now. Let me call you right now, sir. Sorry.
Come on! Down the middle, get in! Get the
And the winner of the seventh match of the afternoon and advancing to tomorrow's championship, boxing out of the blue corner, Nathan Sanchez. And the winner of the seventh match of the afternoon and advancing to tomorrow's championship, boxing out of the blue corner, Nathan Sanchez.
From when we first launched our Gloves Not Drugs program, you know, Dennis stepped up and took charge of the Livingston Boxing Club. We actually were down the street at first, but honestly, because of you, Dennis, you know, this place was built. You know, I've seen the passion that Dennis has for this sport, his dedication to the kid, and his organization. The way that he runs his program impressed me, and I said, you know what, Livingston needs a new location, a new place, and so we put this together. And Dennis, you've been doing a great job all these years. The kids appreciate it. We appreciate it. So yes, we got you a little token of our appreciation on behalf of 5150 and the Carl Sierra Foundation. Thank you, Dennis, for all the years of your passion and love for the sport.
And I don't do this for me. I really do it for the boxers and the people involved in boxing. It's definitely a pleasure to be in boxing and be around people who enjoy the sport as much as I do. Thank you.
sick for what?
Lisa, harder. I could barely hear it too.
Lisa.
What do you say? Your brother can't hear?
she whistled for me.
Thank you.
the winner of the first Central California Cat Scratcher Eyes bout. And this was also voted best female bout since this was the only female bout of the tournament. Well, excuse me, we had a bout last night, the female bout. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, the winner and the champion, boxing out of the boot corner.
Can we go by the...
Hey, Jesse Jr. too, your son too.
Your 15th match is in the open division, 11-12, 80-pound final. Boxing out of the red corner from the Maestitos Boxing Club of Fresno, Juan Tapia. Boxing out of the blue corner from the Alemán Boxing Club of Fresno, Isaac Escoto.
Thank you.
to give respect to one of our fallen coaches who passed away back in December, I mean February. It was Luke Jordan out of Modesto. He'd been a member of Central California for over 25 years. And he'd been around for a while. He was coach for Modesto Powell for quite some time. And he was instrumental for a lot of boxers out of Modesto. And he will truly be missed. Down but not out, gone and never be forgotten. Till we meet again, dude. Boxing out of the blue corner from the Heartbeat Boxing Club of Fresno, Jacob Gonzalez.
Come on,
go ahead.
gotta wear the charging. Wear a charging thingy.
Champion boxing out of the red corner. Okay, we're on bout 26 now. This is the novice, we're moving up in the age group. This is the novice 15, 16 year old 201 final. Boxing out of the red corner from the Alabama Boxing Club of Fresno, Kenny Bird. Boxing out of the blue corner, the Charlie Ray's Boxing Club of Series, Gabriel Ruiz.
Let's go, gang! Thank you.
the winner for your 26th match of the afternoon and the champion for the novice 15-16 201 pound is boxing out of the red corner, Kane Crew.